Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Well, we got ourselves another 15-day with trainer. His name is Jager. He's about 2 years old, mixed breed. Not sure what he's mixed with, really don't care. We love them all here, Bulletproof Dog Training. He comes to us today for a little bit of different stuff. Obedience is one of them. You'll see here in a minute, he probably doesn't have any. The other one is he likes to actually attack his brother all the time, his little puppy brother. And other small dogs. He doesn't seem to have a problem with large dogs, but he has a problem with smaller dogs. So we're gonna try to work that through him and everything else, work with it, and make sure he's capable of being around all different types of dogs and people. Let's see what Jager's got. Jager, come.
Come here.
Jager, sit. Okay, oh, good boy, good jump. Yeah, that's not what you're supposed to do. Good sit, though. Okay, okay, no jump. Okay, no jumping. Okay, 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 I love you too. Okay, I love you too. Okay, oh, okay, okay. All right, okay, okay, okay. Jager, come. Good, good, okay, good, good, okay, okay, you're pretty good at jumping, all righty now, that's a lot of jumping, yes it is, okay, that's enough, all right, sit, so the jumping is pretty bad, as you just saw, and he actually bit me, by the way, all right, can you down, sit, down, down, how about heels, heels?
Got the folding down too.
Jager, you're gonna be a lot of fun, buddy. All right, let's see if you got sit. Sit. Good sit. Good sit. Down. Down. Paw. Okay, no jumping. Okay, okay. All right, well, as you can see, he certainly has a jumping down. He's actually does the sit pretty well, but he tends to jump up on you afterwards. So we'll see you here in 15 days with Jager's amazing transformation. Check us out on YouTube as well, Facebook. We got all our channels going. Have a good day.
I headed home on a night a lot like this. Against the wind, against my mind. And there you stood, resentment clenched in your fists. And the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low, and the sun has set, you know. There you confessed love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits. When there was no use in trying, you say my sight has grown cold and comfortless. And my angels are all crying, but time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Drifted south with the cold on my back. Snow melting through my shoes. Counting the rocks round the railroad tracks. Still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart. I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. promise. For the last time, I lost my mind again. Somewhere inside, and I don't need help. I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. I won't forget the fall that brought me here, but I forgot the time seemed clear. The hopes, the dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I. Now I know that there's no way of going back. And now I know you'll leave me lying on my back. I'm on my feet again. I guess it's time. You've got your wings again. And I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming. Though I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all. Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up.
I'm Brad. This is my wife, Kelsey. This is Jager. I can't thank Bulletproof Training enough. We brought Jager in just for some, just that he could get some extra obedience training done. And we're both blown away. Absolutely amazed. He's awesome.
Great. Well, we appreciate that. And if you guys ever need anything, we're always here for you guys. Jager, we're going to miss you.